cháu. Agua. Agua. Very good. Well, from home, you can see up on the stage, I brought some of my books from home. Anybody like books?
Me!
Anybody like to read?
Me!
Yeah, I brought some books, and I'll pick one out later at the end of the show. I'll pick one out and read to you just a little bit. My books are always all about lizards, but these books are always all about the rainforest. Everybody say rainforest. The rainforest is lush and green. It's wrapped around the imaginary line around the center of the earth. What's that called?
Equator.
Yeah, somebody got it. Everybody say equator.
Equator.
Yeah, around the middle of the earth. That's where the rainforest is. Now, before we can do our next dance, I do need to shake off my tail. A gecko can shake his tail off, yeah. Anybody want to come help me pull my tail off? How about light blue? Light blue, you want to come? Okay, you can go back there, yeah? Go back there. Watch out, it shakes after it falls off. Cover your eyes, cover your face. Cover your face, it shakes. Yeah, watch out. Yeah, watch out for that thing. Now this is what happens in real life. We're not making this up. After the tail falls off, it keeps on shaking. Everybody say shake. After the tail falls off, it keeps on wiggling. Everybody say wiggle. After the tail falls off, it twitches. Everybody say twitch.
Twitch!
And what makes the thing shake? In real life, what's inside there that makes it shake, even though it's not even connected to me? It's a nerve. Everybody say nerve.
Nerve!
And after it falls off, it looks like this. This is what it looks like. And I know you wanted to see what it looks like, so let me show you. It looks like this. See right there? See right there? That's what it looks like. You want to see what it looks like? Very good. So, our next dance is the world's most famous dance. Not on the radio, but world's most famous dance over the last couple hundred years. If you went to all the countries and you added up all the votes for the most famous dance over the last couple of hundred years. Everybody say cha-cha.
Cha-cha!
It come from Cuba, say Cuba.
Cuba!
Or you can say Cuba.
Cuba!
Yeah, that's close to here, just a short boat ride away. So let's try cha-cha. Let's do it with your voice first. Yeah, you can stand up. Just do it with your voice first. Say left up.
Left up.
Right back.
Right back.
Now when your left foot comes back, that's cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha-cha.
Everybody say right foot back.
Right foot back.
Left foot up.
Left foot up.
Cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha-cha.
All right, anybody want to volunteer to perform a cha-cha up here on the stage? Oh, how about white shirt? You want to go? Yeah. Ooh. And how about purple? Yeah, purple. And how about the stripes? Stripes? All right. An orange? Orange, you want? All right, it's from Cuba, but we're going to use music from Puerto Rico. Say Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico!
Okay, wiggle your left foot. Make sure you know which one's your left foot. All right, get loose. Get loose. Get your left foot ready. Everybody say Puerto Rico.